I wanted to keep it too, as a pet.
I was happy that the red panda was down and he was safe.
Our panda has been recaptured and he's now just been transferred back into the zoo where he'll spend the next couple of days in our animal health department just getting a checkup and making sure he's okay. From tomorrow morning we will start a review of the space in which he was contained and just trying to identify how he got out of that space.